In this video we are going to talk about the top 10 penthouse in the world. Number 10. 1 Hyde Park, London. 1 Hyde Park is a collection of four diamond-shaped buildings in London's Knightsbridge neighborhood. 1 Hyde Park is one of the most expensive addresses in the world due to its position, which is sandwiched between Buckingham Palace and Kensington Palace, with Hyde Park nearby. Across all buildings, there are four penthouses and 86 apartments. All of the penthouses have a total space of 30,000 square feet. The amenities given are luxurious on a whole new level. Some of the amenities include a wine cellar, golf simulator, and private cinema, spa with swimming pool, sauna, steam, squash court, and gym. In addition, a 60-member Mandarin Oriental hotel crew is stationed at 1 Hyde Park 24 hours a day to provide residents with gourmet meals, beverages, room service, doorman, and on-site concierge services. Members of the British Special Forces SAS train the top-notch security personnel. The Daily Mail reported in 2014 that one of the penthouses had been sold for £140 million to an Eastern European bidder, making it the most expensive flat ever sold in Britain at the time. The Sun reported 4 years later that property magnate Nick Candy, who built 1 Hyde Park with his brother Christian, had mortgaged his penthouse for £160 million. Number 9. Opus, Hong Kong. When a structure is created by renowned Canadian-American architect Frank Gehry, you can expect the asking price of a home to match the level of luxury. The presidential unit, often known as the penthouse, is located on the 12th floor of the Opus. It was sold for $509.6 million Hong Kong dollars, $66 million United States dollars, in 2015, making it the most expensive flat ever sold in Asia. Opus is at the Peak area, near Mount Cameron and Wan Chai Gap, in the heart of Hong Kong Island. It includes a 1,508-square-foot rooftop with a jacuzzi in its 5,444-square-foot penthouse. A study, powder room, two parking places, and four ensuite bathrooms are also included. Electric car charging stations are also available in the building. The building's helical exterior construction ensures that light gets into every apartment on every floor. The views of bustling Hong Kong and its natural surrounds are even more magnificent from the top. Number 8. 1 Palm, Dubai. When a structure is created by renowned Canadian-American architect Frank Gehry, you can expect the asking price of a home to match the level of luxury. The presidential unit, often known as the penthouse, is located on the 12th floor of the Opus. It was sold for $509.6 million Hong Kong dollars, $66 million United States dollars, in 2015, making it the most expensive flat ever sold in Asia. Opus is at the Peak area, near Mount Cameron and Wan Chai Gap, in the heart of Hong Kong Island. It includes a 1,508-square-foot rooftop with a jacuzzi in its 5,444-square-foot penthouse. A study, powder room, two parking places, and four ensuite bathrooms are also included. Electric car charging stations are also available in the building. The building's helical exterior construction ensures that light gets into every apartment on every floor. The views of bustling Hong Kong and its natural surrounds are even more magnificent from the top. Number 7. Warlick Residence, Singapore. The Warlick Residence, which is part of the Guoco Tower, starts at 180 meters on the 39th floor and rises to 290 meters on the 64th floor. There are 181 premium condos available, ranging from 1 to 4 bedrooms, 4 penthouses, and 1 special super penthouse. The Warlick Residence, which is located just above the Tanjong Pagar MRT station, is part of an integrated development that also includes the Sofitel Singapore City Centre Business Hotel, a 100,000-square-foot retail platform, the 31-storey Guoco Office Tower, and a 150,000-square-foot urban park. The super penthouse is made up of the top 3 stories of the Warlick Residence. The 5-bedroom property has a private swimming pool and deck, jacuzzi, private entertainment area, bar, 600-bottle wine cellar, and a private elevator from the basement car parking right into the apartment, measuring 21,108 square feet. Each bedroom has an ensuite bathroom, as well as large closets in the master and junior master bedrooms. Separate dry and wet kitchens are available. The penthouse owner is provided with a butler and concierge service. Sir James Dyson, founder of Dyson, bought the triplex in 2019 for $73.8 million Singapore dollars, $54.2 million United States dollars, but sold it the following year for 62 million Singapore dollars, 45.9 million United States dollars, to Leo Kogwan, co-founder of IT provider Xi International. Number 6. The Boyd Residence, Sydney. The exquisite penthouse is located on the 43rd story of the ANZ Tower, which stands 191 meters tall, and offers a 360-degree view of Sydney, including the city's famous harbour. There are four bedrooms, a gym, a cigar room, a conference room, a fully equipped marble kitchen, five marble bathrooms, a swimming pool, 24-hour security, and a private express lift. The penthouse's sleek appearance was created by a collaboration between architect Richard Francis Jones and interior designer Blaney North, with high ceilings and big glass windows that let in enough light to enliven every space. Many of the items of furniture are from the Art Deco period. It's little surprise that the spacious three-level penthouse was voted the world's best dwelling in 2017 by the International Design and Architecture Awards. The property is owned by property developer John Boyd and his family. It was listed on the market in 2018 for Australian $66 million, 50 million United States dollars, and has remained unsold since then. Number 5, 1000 Museum, Miami. Because it was built by Zaha Hadid, the 1000 Museum appears to be a modern, architectural masterpiece with its curved exoskeleton design that holds the glass fiber-reinforced concrete framework. The 62-story structure is the architect's only project in the Western Hemisphere. In addition to other units, the building has multiple full-floor penthouses and one duplex penthouse at the top. From floors 50 to 59, full-floor penthouses are available. The building also features a helipad, which is the only one of its kind in Miami. Appliances and hardware from prominent businesses such as Gaggenau Hausgeräte, Sub-Zero, Dornbracht, and MTI are installed in the residences. Uli Petzold, a German industrial and interior designer, customized the lighting, and Creston, a lifestyle technology business, automated various aspects. From the 1000 Museum's vantage point, visitors may enjoy stunning views of Biscayne Bay, the Atlantic Ocean, and the Miami cityscape. A penthouse in the building that had initially sold for $12.76 million was resold for $13.8 million in early 2020. The 5,910-square-foot penthouse spans the entire length and breadth of the 57th level and features five bedrooms. A penthouse on the 50th floor was listed for sale, in mid-2020 with an asking price of $18.8 million United States dollars. It is also the first and only full-floor penthouse in the building to be put on the market fully furnished, with 11,500 square feet including a patio. This apartment features a gym and a home office in addition to other amenities. David and Victoria Beckham are the most well-known owners so far, having apparently purchased a full-floor penthouse on one of the higher floors for more than 10,000 square feet. Number 4, 87 Park, Miami. How about living next door to Novak Djokovic? The tennis legend from Serbia owns a property in the elegantly designed 87 Park, which has a direct view of the Atlantic Ocean. The skyscraper, which reaches 233 feet tall and contains 70 units spread across 18 stories, was designed by renowned Italian architect Renzo Piano and is his first in the United States. West 8, a renowned landscape architecture firm, renovated a 35-acre North Shore park for residents to the south of the building and developed an immense private garden for those on the north end. The apartments feature Wolf and Sub-Zero appliances, as well as Zucchetti bathroom fixtures, vanities, and other accessories. 10-foot ceilings and breathtaking views of the beach, park, and Miami skyline are also included. Many homes feature expansive sun decks, which are essentially terraces that are nearly as large as the interior surface area. A penthouse here was advertised for $68 million in 2018. It was the largest penthouse unit for sale in Miami, at 12,410 square feet with an extra 18,000 square feet of outside terrace. This apartment, which is on the top floor, is said to include 6 bedrooms and 11 baths. There are two infinity pools, one with a magnificent sunrise view and the other with a beautiful sunset view. Last but not least, the penthouse includes an own Turkish hammam. Number 3, South Bank Tower, London. We're still in London, and we've arrived at the South Bank Tower, which used to be a 30-story building that was later renovated into a 4-story structure with luxurious office space and wonderful flats, including the highest penthouses. You'll feel like you're the only one in the room because of the unique modern style. There are numerous bedrooms and baths, bars, big living spaces, and an indoor pool, all of which may be enjoyed while taking in views of some of London's most iconic attractions, including St. Paul's Cathedral, the London Eye, Tower Bridge, and the Houses of Parliament. Number 2. The Heron, London. Luxury penthouse in the second most expensive city in Europe, London. Here's the deal: the Heron, a stylish 36-story tower in the heart of the city, offers members access to a private club with a gym, bar, screening room, and a roof garden with a unique landscape. The penthouse we're talking about is a duplex on the upper level with unrivaled London views, 6,000 square feet of marble floors, 4 bedrooms, 4 bathrooms, a buffet kitchen, and a luxury area with a retractable ceiling. Number 1. House of the Tree, China. Filippo Gabbiani, Andrea De Stefanis, and their team developed the House of the Tree in Shenzhen, China. The duplex penthouse occupies the residential tower's top 48th and 49th floors. The non-typical architectural decision makes it amazing, and Kokai Studios created something completely fresh for the China real estate industry. 616 square feet with 3 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms, a large living room, a private family area on the second floor, and a spectacular outside patio with a swimming pool. What do you think of our list? Let us know in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video and want more videos from us again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go.